The Orange County Fire Authority says for the first time, its AI-powered camera system detected a brush fire all by itself.
KTLA 5's Orange County Bureau Chief Chip Yost is live in San Clemente with more on the breakthrough moment for this technology. Chip.
Yeah, hey there, Glenn and Lou. This is a significant first for the Orange County Fire Authority. For the first time, they were alerted about a fire not from a 911 call, not from a passerby, but from a camera equipped with artificial intelligence. On this tower at the top of a San Clemente hill are cameras aimed at the surrounding terrain. The cameras are part of an artificial intelligence network trained to look for fires in high-risk areas that haven't been reported yet.
How it works is that it picks up on anomalies in the video. And unless you happen to be looking at that particular camera view at that very moment, you may miss it.
The cameras are part of the Alert California system based at UC San Diego. Alert California says since the AI system was first developed in 2023, it has detected more than 1,200 fires across California, beating 911 calls more than 30% of the time. On December 4th, the Orange County Fire Authority says it responded to its first ever AI-generated fire tip from the system when a camera on Pleasant's Peak alerted monitors about these images coming from Black Star Canyon.
As soon as we received it, it was enough information right away for us to launch a vegetation response, and the crews got there quickly. It's in a remote location, so I think to myself that, you know, it was 2 o'clock in the morning, nobody around, and you know, who knows how big this fire could have gotten. But the moral of the story here is that based on that technology, we sent resources and they were able to keep it to less than a quarter acre.
The Orange County Fire Authority has also been testing another system that essentially uses smoke detectors in high-risk fire areas to try to get alerts about fires right after they start. For now, reporting live here in San Clemente, I'm Chip Yost, KTLA 5 News.